Hello, YouTubers. Hayo gatamas. Today we're going to install the Bulldog's rear and front sights. We got the initial tools right here and the other tool. So I'll see you in the next couple of clips, and we're going to install the sights on the Bulldog.
Hi there, YouTubers. Today is Tactical Test putting on the sights. For women. Yeah, so, It is Tactical Test Sniper Training Basics. Putting on sight. Sorry about that. Just kind of a little nervous, but I get to upgrade my gun. Yeah, I get to upgrade my gun here, so that's a lot of stuff I gotta do. So, how are we gonna upgrade this gun? Well, anyway. It's only sights that I'm putting on it, so right now we're going to find out if these sights can actually fit. So I see you in the next couple clips, and I'm going to put on these sights. I see all the tools are put out just for experience. First of all, we're going to measure. This rail, carry rails. We're going to measure them. See how far that we can. All right. On that part. We're going to install this one in the back first. And we need about like 3 inches. Count 1, 2, 3. That's where the sight's gonna go. Right here. The rear sight's gonna go on first. So we got on the same side. Open her up. Make sure that it's all ready there. The back one off. Again, we ran into a little problem. These sights will not fit on a 1.5 purely drill. These would be semi-unmatching ones or whatever. got the thing here, man. So I have to get on the ball again and get some more sights. Don't these things can fit? Well, it seems the front one to fit, but there's a couple.
Get the right type of sight for the gun. It's going to be another couple months, probably next month, to get the sight for the gun. I'm still trying to install something. This mock scope, see what the scope will look like on this disc. So, I'm still installing something on it. Right now, I'm just going to loosen these up. Pretty damn good on it. This is what it will look like with a retina scope.
Now, I'll let you get a close-up look at this. We had to put something on just in case if it didn't work out or something didn't do very right. So our first attempt on putting on rear and front sights failed. Man, I'm not too happy about that. Tactical test suggested that we should have went ahead and measure Picatinny rails, which the rails were maybe, let me measure them again. It looks like it's a 1. This is a 1 3/3 dummy scope. Written a dummy scope. No magnification. No magnification on it. So that's what it looks like with the scope on it. I'm sorry guys about the gun sights. Sorry about that. Should have measured it.
So conclusion,
thank you very much on this, and we're gonna try to get the right sights and then install them. And then get the right scope, then install that, and we'll be finished. So I told you it might be a 3-parter.